27 from the book Proverbs. Two verses that stood out to me were 5 and 6, which say, "Better is an open rebuke than a hidden love. Wounds from a friend can be trusted, but an enemy multiplied kisses." Talks about how do we behave when something we do, tell us that we're doing something wrong. Do we take that, or we just say, "Listen, leave me alone, I have better things to do than listen to you"? And also, how do we choose our friends? It's very important. So I'm gonna ask you, how many friends do you have? A lot, maybe, can be an answer, or not that many, or I have none. But do you have Christ as your friend? Is he the first person that you tell all your needs or your frustrations? Make sure he is your number one friend. Again, how many friends do you have? Can you trust them? Are they there to help when you need them? Do they correct you when you're doing something wrong? Are you the friend that corrects someone when they're doing something wrong? How do you do that? So just be careful how you choose your friends. And if you have to correct someone and God is telling you to tell them that, make sure you pray before you're doing that. So God will show you the way so they can receive it. May God bless you. Stay safe.